हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग क्विक रिवीजन ऑफ टॉपिक अबाउट हाईवे डेवलपमेंट एंड प्लानिंग। लेट अस स्टार्ट द टॉपिक। इट ऑल स्टार्ट्स विथ एपियन वे इन विच रोड्स आर लेवल एंड लार्ज साइज स्टोन्स आर यूज्ड। देन कम्स ट्रेसागुइट कंस्ट्रक्शन इन विच अ स्लोप ऑफ 1:20 इज अज्यूम्ड। देन मेटकाफ कंस्ट्रक्शन कम्स इन टू प्ले इन विच डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्टोन्स आर यूज्ड। Then Telford introduces a road in which layered system is present. And finally, macadam roads are been constructed in which scientific approaches follow. Drainage is taken into account and grading of stones is taken care. WBM and WMM are the roads that are been developed. In India, Jaikar Committee is been formed in 1927. This committee formed Central Road Fund for road development in India in 1929. In 1934, Indian Road Congress was developed. Various acts are imposed by Indian Road Congress, named Motor Vehicle Act in 1939 and National Highway Act in 1956. CRRI, called Central Road Research Institute, is been set up in 1950. Then, 3 20-year road plans are proposed by Indian Road Congress. First, from 1943 to 1963, called Nagpur Road Plan, in which star and grid pattern was adopted. In this plan, density of road is 16 km per 100 km square. No expressway is there and there are only 5 classes of road, and railways are also included in road length. This plan was not so successful and completed in 1961. Second 20-year road plan, called Bombay Road Plan, from 1961 to 1981, in which expressway of 1600 km was proposed, and density of this plan is 13 km per 100 km square. Third 20-year road plan, called Lucknow Road Plan, from 1981 to 2001, in which expressway of 2000 km and national highway of 66,000 km was target, and density of 82 km per 100 km square is there. In this, 3 categories of road are there. In this plan, length of different types of roads are found by formula method, in which length of national highway is area upon 15, length of state highway is area upon 25, length of major district road is area upon 12.5 or 62.5 into n minus length of national highway, in which n is number of towns, and length of major district road is 90 into n. Star and grid pattern is adopted in India. At Connaught Place, circular grid pattern was adopted. Thank you.